You're watching Fight Back for Your Rights. D.D. Sharma is on the line. He complains ICICI Lombard did not compensate him for a last-minute flight cancellation. Mr. Sharma, welcome to the show. What happened to you?
I took a flight of the Kingfisher from Kandla to Mumbai on 23rd November. Means I booked the ticket with the insurance also.
Right.
And this flight got cancelled due to bad weather. Mm-hmm. But when in December I filed the claim, then subsequently there was no response from the ICICI Lombard. They failed to, pay me the compensation for which this policy was meant. Mm-hmm. And it was a very, very long, time duration. And I usually many a times try to forget that.
Okay.
But looking to the greater interest of the larger number of the consumers who, inadvertently take the travel policy, insurance policy while booking the flight ticket, I thought it is not good to forget all these things. Whether the amount is small or big, it doesn't matter. When I failed to get the compensation from them, then finally I wrote to the IRDA and you people also to, the Fight Back also. And then immediately I got the claim because it was a legitimate and right claim.
So you've got the claim, Mr. Sharma?
So I got the, rightful compensation.
Right.
Around 7,500 rupees.
Thank you very much, Mr. Sharma. And I really appreciate the fact that you fought not just for yourself, but also for all consumers. And I think that's really the important point. It's not at the end of the day just about a little bit of money here or there. I'm sure many of us can afford that. But it's about the principle that when you're paying for something, why should you be not given what you deserve? Anyway, Mr. Sharma, this is what the company has said in its response to your complaint.
ICICI Lombard, in its response to Fight Back, says, and I quote, "This is with reference to your email regarding the travel insurance claim of D.D. Sharma. We accept that due to technical snag at our end, we failed to record the claim and hence the delay in payment. We have rectified the snag and have settled the claim amount expeditiously." End of quote.
Anusha Das now joins us from Mumbai. She has a complaint against Bajaj Allianz. Anusha, what's the problem you've been facing?
So the problem I have faced is I had purchased a new Maruti Alto mm-hmm. from the authorized dealer. After a year, I tried to renew my motor vehicle policy, which
right.
I got it since the authorized dealer from whom I bought my car. It's very far from my residence. I went to the nearest service center of authorized service center of Maruti and asked them to help me with the renewal of the policy. So they told me that they have the people who regularly visit the Bajaj Allianz outlet in Thane, Mumbai. So they would get it done for me. I gave them all the documents, relevant documents, the payment and everything. And one and a half week later, they would give me back the original policy renewed.
Okay.
But this time, after the end of the second year, when I tried to renew my policy again, the Bajaj Allianz people, they told me that my policy has been cancelled. And the reason they gave me is due to non-payment of the policy amount.
Okay.
Okay, so when I asked them that if the policy has been cancelled due to non-payment, then what about the money that has been deducted from my account to their account? Because their account has been credited with the sum of the 6,000 rupees that I had paid for the policy renewal. So they said, no, it has not been paid. I had to literally submit them this my check details, my bank details. I submitted them with my bank details, my bank statement and everything. Then too, they refused to admit it that the payment was made. And they kept on saying that the policy has been cancelled. Okay. So now after much pursuit of, one long month, they have agreed to renew my policy.
Let's also hear what the company has said in its response.
Bajaj Allianz, in its response to Fight Back, says, and I quote, "The customer had got in touch with Bajaj Allianz team also in the above case. When we checked and traced the policy, it emerged there was a miscommunication as the motor policy was in force. The Bajaj Allianz customer care team had got in touch with Das on April 27th and informed her of the renewal premium due. Das has paid the renewal premium and a policy was also subsequently issued." End of quote.
Okay, we pause for another short break, but if you too have a complaint, please feel free to drop us an email at fightback@utvmoney.com. You can also call us at 022-409-8744. Catch us redress many more of your problems on the other side of this break. Back in just a minute.
If you have a grievance, you too can register your complaint. Just call us on 022-4098-7444. Or you can email us at fightback@utvmoney.com. You can follow us on Twitter at BUTV Fightback.